Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our Natural Hazards Conference this year. I'm your presenter, Johnny. When you see this picture, what natural disaster could you think of? Yes, the meteor strike, or scientifically, the impact event. Could you believe that? Every day, there's 100 tons of meteorites visiting to our Earth. But where did they come from? God knows. By the gravitational law of Newton, the more massive, the more attractive you are. So, all of these we so-called near-Earth objects, NEO, are attracted by our massive Earth. As time goes by, they will get closer and closer to us. And some of them made striking into our Earth. And NASA reports that from 2013 to 18, just 5 years, the front NEO have increased 84%. That sounds scary, but no worry. In this presentation, I will dig in the impact case in Chelyabinsk, which is a city in Russia, and provide two preventative solutions and compare them, finally comes up with the most suitable one. First, let's talk about the problem analysis. If a coming NEO are small, of course, we no need to worry. Our atmosphere will burn it out. But if the nature surprises us with a bigger, like a house-sized asteroid, it could be a catastrophe. If it lands it on the ocean, it could cause earthquake and tsunami. But if it unfortunately lands on a city, it is enough for removing entire city. Let's go to the case on Chelyabinsk meteor. In 2013 of Russia, there's an airburst of Chelyabinsk meteor, and the energy estimated, you can see, is about 440 tons of TNT explosive. You can imagine a nuclear bomb's explosion from 30 to 40 times. And within 1,600 kilometers, there's 1,600 people were injured, and over 50 villages were got smashed by the shock wave. But stop panic first. From NASA, is that before every impact cases, we can notice it a few years ago, such that we can have a pretty sufficient time to tackle it, like sending the spacecraft with the kinetic impactor, or alternatively, the gravity tractor in order to alter the orbit of NEO. First, let's talk about kinetic impactor. It is optimizing on the nuclear fusion. You may refer to this graph. When a proton is collided with a neutron, neutron will produce and also an extraordinary energy will also produce. And we can make use of this energy to impact the NEO in order to make us safe. Second, for the gravity tractor, it is optimizing on the gravitational law of Newton. When this gravity tractor orbiting around the asteroid, it will generate a gravitational field. And this field will guide this asteroid in our disable. And there's no any physical contact is needed. So let us compare it in feasibility concern. For the kinetic impactor, is more mature in technology, because we are familiar with the nuclear bomb in history. But for the gravity detector, is still no experiment on it yet. Second, for the gravity detector, it is single launched, and compared to the multi-launch kinetic impactor, it is pretty low cost and more feasible, more easy to do it. And also, in effectiveness, for the kinetic impactor, it can apply to a larger size of NEO, because we can send multiple impactor to the NEO to tackle it. But it will have also some disadvantages, because when you send multi-impactor, the error will also increase. So for the gravity detector, it is single launched, so it relatively have lower failure rate. And second, because we can use the thruster on the tractor, which can alter the NEO in our desire. So we can have a higher accuracy for the gravity tractor. And finally, for the recommendation, it certainly is gravity tractor. It's because it's low in cost, because it's just single launched compared with the multi-launch. And secondly, it has a better reliability, because every mission should be flawless in space. So gravity detector is definitely more reliable. And thirdly, it's more flexible, because it can tackle many kinds of NEO, no matter what composition and what is its in structure. So to conclude, the NEO orbit is evolving, and the government from different countries should focus on the investment on gravity detector in order to secure our future. Thank you.